Gentlemen, in today's Grand Theft Auto tutorial, I'll be showing you the easiest way to complete the Sandy Shores Survival Challenge all the way up to Wave 10. Now, as you can see, I like to use the survival to collect as much ammunition as possible. So, in order to do that, I'm going to begin the survival using a pistol or SMG and then work my way up towards heavier weapons. Now, without a doubt, the best location to be for this survival is right here in this little alcove behind the dumpster and behind this burned out van. And I'm essentially going to allow the enemies to come to me right into my line of fire. And I'm just going to pick them off one by one.
You bleeding asshole! Ah!
So as you can see, I just killed about 7 or 8 of them using less than 1 clip of ammunition.
You bleeding asshole!
I can switch to the
gun. Look out!
Which makes this ridiculous.
You piece of shit!
But for now, I'm gonna save my shotgun ammo. But for now, I'm still gonna stick with my
SMG.
Why don't
you get back to fingering so much?
Fucker! So you definitely want to pick up as many of these as possible. Also strongly urge you to get shotgun ammo whenever you can, but I'm not going to risk going for it at this point. I'm going to be cautious and get him to cover.
You're fucking dead, dead, dead!
So if I use the SMG for one more
dimwit shithead!
Thank you.
thorn in my side, so to speak. And, whoa, shit.
Don't you look at me that way!
Hopefully I can get back before I die.
I'll kill you!
Oh!
Thank you to my partner, Tyvus, who helped me finish the survival.